Wait for the opportunity, then jump down with an ult. There's two targets there, it's worth it. Ulting! And a down, there we go. There we go, took out three people. That's two healers and a Hanzo, I'll take it. Welcome friends, it is I, your LostScarf, and it's time for Reaper in control. Overwatch. Overwatch payload, and I haven't been Reaper in a while. Reaper's really good at flanking, just causing a lot of trouble, and so let's do that. I'm gonna go through the bottom route. I'm gonna try to do it from there and see what I can do. I can also just come up from here as well. Repositioning. Let's just jump down and just attack people from here is another option. They see me though, so we'll see what happens here. I think I'm just gonna keep flanking from the rocks though, if we can hold them to this first point for a while. I just gotta wait for things to happen. Oh, they got a Pharah and a Mercy. Oh, that's a problem. Shoot at Mercy a little bit. Hey there. There we go. Back him off a little bit. Take his attention away. Hey there. Hi there. Bye there. Alright, yeah, that's not gonna happen. Mercy though! Free shot, free shots. Got the kill. That works out for me. Okay. Well, gotta kill Lucio as well. He is the other healer. Alright. Pick up my souls. Now just shoot at the shield. This is not good range for the shield shot, though. Go back over here, shoot at him. We're causing some good annoyance right now. Someone's gonna flank me soon, though. Gotta be worried about Pharah, though. McCree got me. Did not kill me, but he did get me. And Reinhardt's got me now. I went the wrong way. I was looking for heals. Where's the heal on the ground? I think there's a heal again. There's a heal inside the cart, isn't there? Shoot. I don't remember where the heal is right now, because I rarely see fights stay too long at the first spot. Let's get going right back out there. And we did alright at the beginning there, we were annoying, they took some attention on us. And now we gotta get our ass back there, because we almost have ult. If you can build ult without dying, you can do so much work at the start. Shooting Pharah a little bit, we're not gonna do any real damage to her though, like it's fair. Alright, see her. Doing some damage here, building up ult. Problem is, Reinhardt will, of course, not die to me. Whoop, get out of there. Are they chasing me? Oh, crap. Go for Tracer if I can. Nope. Reinhardt followed. Now, if I got maybe the Lucio ult that just happened right there, or a heal, I could have ulted through that and probably killed some people. Something to keep in mind is Reinhardt's shield will block Reaper ult. Reaper ult does not break through it. This guy, Reinhardt, had a really good ult right there. That's good. Team should be fine right now. Wait for an opportunity. So the only counter right now to me is Reinhardt. If Reinhardt's happening, I'm not going to be able to get it. I'm not going to be able to stop it. Like, Reinhardt's right there. Like, I can't do my ult right now because of Reinhardt. Back off. Tracer right there. That's the one problem. If I got Reinhardt out of the way, I can do something. Oh, she dies. Thank you, McCree. Oh, I can take her soul. Let's get her soul. Get her soul for heals. There we go. That's the problem, Reinhardt. If he's in the way, I can't do any work. Unless I get between him and his teammates, though. If I can be between him and his teammates, then I'm good. Like so! Oh! Right here. Right there. I got two people right there. Well, Reinhardt got the finishing blow on both of them, but that's two dead people in the cart to stop for now. So that works out. And healed up, now I can get back over there. McCree's the one thing I gotta worry about, and he caught me. Yep, that's the one thing I had to worry about, and he caught me. So, badly done by me there. Needed to go Wraith before he did the throw. Did not go Wraith in time. Like, I know what I need to do, I just need to do it more effectively. Let's just get back right out there and see what we can do. Probably just teleport closer. Let's get in their face again. It's just whatever Reinhardt separated from them I can do work. Luckily, their Reinhardt is way too aggressive, so I can do that. Just gotta get position to do this some more. Pharah going down a second. There, she's dead. Good. Building souls. Crap. Unfortunately, Lucio there gave him the beat, so can't do too much there. Ah, explosions happened. No one died. Okay, that works. Don't let him do High Noon, obviously. Whoop! Oh, where's Lucio? I thought I saw him. Nope. Mercy, go for Mercy. Shooting Mercy a lot. There we go. Someone up here? I heard somebody, but nope. Go for Lucy a little bit. Nope, go for her now. She'll jump up in a second, though. Got some damage, but no kill. Building up ult, that's what's important. Did I just see a Reinhardt? I think I did. Yep. Getting shot, but there are heals around, so I'm not so bad. Good job to McCree. He built up an ult. I didn't even hear him, though. Did anyone hear McCree ult? Crap, that's not good for us. That's really bad for us. Well, Lucio didn't see that coming. An ult comes out of D.Va, though. That works as well. Save my ult for later, though. I can't get close enough to really do some damage here. McCree here? Oh, what? There's a heal here, so I gotta go for that. He got me! Whoop. Shadow, I'm in a bad spot. I will die, yep. The only good news is they wasted time on me. Three or four people on me. That's good news. That's less time on the cart. Now I'm gonna get there and do an ult soon. Just gotta hurry and get there before. Hopefully I can get there before the cart gets pushed up. Nope, no one's there to contest it. No, one person's contesting it, maybe. Once I get there, I can do something. Just gotta hurry and get in the position. With the enemy Reinhardt dead, I can do more. Luckily, Hanzo killed more. Justice range from above. She's dead. Good. Don't let them push, obviously. Dang it, she's gonna come back where... There she is. Did some damage, but no kill. Heal up. So far, so good. Now, I should go sneak behind the enemy. Find a point to catch them. There's Reinhardt, so... Catch the Lucio and Mercy. If I can do that, then we're good. There's Lucio. Where's Mercy? Nope, not gonna happen. Run away. Get the HP. Oh, there they are! Oh, I got McCree at the right time! Holy crap! McCree caught me perfectly right there. I could have potentially gone for alt again right then and there, but I'm happy I got stopped because that would have been really bad to waste that ult. Try that again. Because that, like, have the ult going and then lose it? Not so good, because it wastes very quickly. So getting stopped instantly at the start means I get to keep my ult for next try. Luckily, the cart is backed off, so I can jump down and ult if needed. And I may save myself for that, so I'm gonna save myself for that. Wait for the opportunity, jump down. Like so. Go! Zarya just used her bubble, so now it's a bunch of kills right there. That's what happens. Whoop! There you go. That's basically what happens right there. That's what you save your ult for, situations like that. They switched out of Reinhardt, making it easier for me to do ults. That is a mistake by the enemy team right there. Like, they're gonna get held here. They need someone else to go Zarya if they wanted to do a Zarya. Okay, not going that way. Wait, ah, there she is. Darn it, did damage, but didn't get the kill. Shoot. Gotta work on my close range shots. Well, she's healed up, so now I can't even do anything. Luckily, Mercy's dead. That's huge. Going for the flank. I'm not doing enough flanking in my fighting. Like, you're supposed to flank a lot, and I'm not flanking enough at all. But, oh crap, they're on the point, so get back over there. Lucio! Zarya here. Shoot her. She's gonna die. Yep. Lucio here. Lucio, bad time to reload. I get shot to death. That was a bad time to reload. Luckily, the cart is now in overtime. It's up to Tracer and Lucio. Lucio died, actually. It's up to Tracer now. She did kill Reinhardt. Can she get it? She's maintaining it. She's killed another when she killed McCree. Now there's two of them. I don't have ult, though. They may get an overtime push. Here we are for one last second ditch effort here. Shoot and kill Mercy. Kill Mercy. Shot Mercy pretty good, but did not get the kill. Don't have ult yet. Do not have ult yet. Lucio here. Killed Lucio. That's huge. That is important. Oh, I did not go Shade in time. I mean Wraith. I went for Wraith and I died before I got Wraithed. Apparently I got shot by McCree. That's not good. My plan was to Wraith into ultimate. Instead I got killed. Now they're going to have the first. They're going to have the second point. And that is unfortunate because the ult's about to come up right now. They have no way to stop it. Unfortunately, shoot, they get to do that first. I'm going to just jump on him and do ult. Yeah, he just did hook, so I got him. Oh, McCree with the save again! I don't think that was Roadhog. He already had his pullout, so that had to be McCree, wasn't it? Well, we don't even get to review how it happened. It had to be McCree there. I'm surprised I didn't catch him. So that's unfortunate. Very unfortunate there. We had a good opportunity to just wipe the enemy team, but we failed it. And that's because there are counters. There's McCree on the enemy team. They had Reinhardt. Luckily, that's gone, so I don't have to worry about that. But McCree is still something that can give me trouble here. Just kill McCree first. Stop failing to kill McCree. There you go. He's dead. Pick up heals and go back over after him. Gonna go for the flank, of course. You flank with Reaper. Just haven't done enough flanking. I flank way too far back. Can I kill Mercy better? Jeez, nope. Lucille just heals her up, too. Well, she got killed anyway. That works for me. Good job to D.Va there. That was huge. D.Va ult right there while distracted from me. That works out. Shoot Tracer, not going to get the kill because of our time travel moves. Whoop! Get out of that with Wraith. Jeez, that was close. Getting caught with that would have sucked. Going after... Oh, I got caught. Yeah, I'm dead. I already used my Wraith move. Don't... I'm not timing his hook correctly because I keep thinking he's down for a moment, but nope. We will have ult in a moment. Their healers are down, so we don't have to use it necessarily right now. So we can keep that in mind. Go up. Go up. Here we go. We have ult. Just kill him. There you go. Keep the spot clear. Should have saved that for the healers, though. The healers will come up. I'm dead. Every time I think I'm going to Wraith, I get caught first. Because I know it's coming. I tried a Wraith in time, but I failed. Should have saved my ultimate for the Mercy instead. That was a mistake on my part. Are we going to be able to stop them? It looks like we will stomp them. No, they're there again. Gotta hurt and get my ass over there. A lot of kills from the team. No, we stopped them. Good job to the team there. Could have done better. Gotta work on my aim. Am I lagging? Damn. Well, we got him. Where's the Tracer at? There you go. GG. Good job. 1v1, that's stupid. So there we go. So, we did alright there. Could have definitely done better. Now, this ult was pretty nice. This ult kills both healers, helps us out very much. It's just great we got, we caught them at the right time there. So here it is, right here. They're fighting me, and boosh! There we go, that's nice. Definitely a fan of that one. And, oh, 14, not bad. So, give it to the healer. Lucio's always, usually you give it to the healer, so. An okay Reaper could have been better, so I feel like I need to do another one so I can just be more solid at that. But we did pretty well across the board, so we can do better though, so let's see another one, right? Okay, time for round 2 with Reaper. Boop. So Reaper can do some work on Hanamura. The problem is, I don't remember where he's good for it. I know one spot, maybe two, where Reaper is really effective. Just gotta get to them. Here we go, here we go, here we go. First thing to do is not get killed at the start. A Bastion at the start here? I don't know how good Bastion will be here, but let's find out. So what I want to do is I want to teleport into their spot from here if I can, but McCree there will make it not easy. Oh, well, that hit me. What the hell? Alright, so can't go that way at the moment, but we can eventually. I need to heal up, actually. So use the pack. The plan is to teleport behind the enemy. But I need the right angle for it. Crap. No, that'll just get me killed. Dude, all these Hanzo arrows, right? Ah! Almost walked into that. I might want to just Wraith over and cause a distraction, because we are not in a good position right now. That is the starting spot, though, after all. Fudge. Got a ball from him. The other thing is just Zenyatta building up ult would also be a thing we can do. We gotta wait for Zenyatta to build ult, and then we can push forward a little bit. I can also just teleport in there right now if they don't notice me. They did not notice me, which is important. So go up top. Did I see? Okay, go up top. Oh, yep, there we go. Got rid of that. Run away, though. He'll have another one soon, but we can at least do that. Yeah, I got rid of it. He may have another one, but I got rid of the first one, and good, good, good. Wherever Torgren's building over here, I can go for it. Hanzo dead. Dead. Oh, he nearly killed me, though. Fudge. Kill that. There we go. Zenyatta ulting as well. That's good. There we go. And we did a good job flanking there. Now I need to just stay alive for a moment. If I die, not so good. I don't have the HP to contest with an ult either. If I had this HP right now, when I was there, I would have ulted. Instead, I'd be dead right now. I can still go in and do it. Zarya. Whoop. Wraith out. It's not worth ulting if it's only her. Not gonna work out. Nope. I was hoping to come back them running forward, but no. Other problem is I didn't go for the heal. I went for the point. Lock it off. Move out. The heal on the right would have been good to do. I screwed that up. So we're gonna try to get in there again, sneak in, just cause trouble through the high parts, and just do work like we did just now. If we can do that again, that'd be very helpful. Just gotta do it correctly. Actually, they're pushed up pretty well. We should just go. Yeah, we should just go. Don't need the flank right now. Stop this. Oh, oh crap, dead. Oh no, pick up the HP. He also just used that, so, oh, nope, I got caught. McCree knew exactly what I was gonna do, shoot. He was waiting to kill me. That was a mistake on my part. The only good news is distracted the whole damn team right there for a moment. That's the only thing. We're up 2 points. The other thing is I know where the teleporter is. Trick is, you know, doing something about it. Gotta build up ultimate. Just go for flank. Move up for flank. Positioning. They don't know where I am yet, so move up. Flank the enemy. Do some work from there. That'll be good. They're defending from the point, though. He doesn't see me yet. Now he does. There, he's dead. There we go. That works out. Now I have ultimate. Just need the opportunity. Just kill Mercy. Screw it. Just kill Mercy. Only Mercy. No resurrection. That's big. That's big to me. I'll take that. Ooh, I'm in a bad spot right now. Oop. I'm at you right there. I gotta go pick up the HP already. I don't have any HP. I can help out. Another teleporter, but we know it's in the area. No, Mercy, crap! Not so good. Mercy goes down again. That helps. High noon happens. Uh-oh, Zarya's got me. I'm dead. Zarya's not got me because of teammates. She really put it right here? Wow. So good job to the team there. Uh-oh, I'm dead. I'm not dead. I was almost dead. Whoop, Hanzo, though. Hanzo knows what I'm going to try to do. I'm going to shoot him in the head. On this side. Oh, not enough damage. Did he jump to his death? No, there's a spot right there. He was waiting on the wrong side, apparently. So let's move on to the next place. They're going to go through here. So it's just trying to be tricky. That's really what you're doing with Reaper. Just flanking all the time. Flank all day, every day. See what we can do from here. The best spot for me is okay. Yep, turret. Crap. Oh, crap. Best spot for me is close to the point, but because of that, Torgrim's not going to be easy. Try to kill those. Contribute to the team by killing those. There we go. Let me go up there to help out. Oh, that hurt. I got hit by something. I got hit by Hanzo. Crap. No, that helps out a lot. Now I got to build up ult if I want to be very helpful. There's a spot for Reaper that's very nice. You just got to do it. Oh, drop. Whoa, wolf ult. I saw it. Oh, geez. There it is. Fudge. I still haven't built up ult. Just help out. Just help out. There, she's dead. We might actually capture this without showing the other point. Hit Zarya, don't catch her when she bubbles like she got killed there. And, wow, we won it. Nicely done. I was going to show this point up here. Go up here from anywhere else, and you can just drop down for a nice ult. But we never even needed to do it. So, GG. Good job. Good job to the team there. See what she did on this one. Oh, she got an ult. An ult can do some work. Yeah, they got the teleport. And, oh, she pushed. Oh, wow. There was going to be more kills right there. Good job to the team there who don't want to vote up. Oh, Winston was a good annoyance. He killed 17. It's not bad. It's pretty bad. I mean, it's not bad. Pretty good. Pretty good. That was a run over, though, so. Like the matches to last longer than that. Let's do one more? One more. Now when you're Reaper on the fence, you're kind of just always wanting to just get them from behind, right? So here's a spot you can go. Gotta hurt and get my ass over there. Right there. Go up here. Wait for the enemy. And then just run down and kill whoever you think is the best target. Most likely only you get one of them. You come down, try to kill somebody. Go to the health pack when they turn around to attack you while you're wraithing, and then hopefully you can do so a little bit more, or you die. But if you kill the healers, it's a nice start. Here we go. So my job is not to go down there just yet. Now, if they have a Pharah, I'm going to have to deal with that. There's a Winston there. Oh god, I'm just tempted to go after that Reaper. They have an Ana. Okay, that's enough. Let's go after them. Hey there! Holy crap, am I just missing it? Shoot, I just did not get close enough. Backing off. Go, 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 go. They know exactly where I'm going. Just keep distracting them for now. But I'm in a dangerous territory now. Okay, there's the enemy Reaper there. Not to worry about it too much just yet. Now I do. They know exactly where I'm going to go, right for the heal. Just got to pick it up. There we go. Just keep being a distraction, basically. That's all I could really do. Distract the enemy so they don't get the point. I kept the Sniper's attention for a while, kept the Reaper's attention for a while, that's not bad. And that's what I'm going to keep trying to do, is just be a distraction. Hopefully get kills but be a distraction. The problem is I should have turned around. I went tunnel vision for Ana, should have turned around and went for Hanzo. Because Ana started running up a little bit. Should have gone for Hanzo, then gone for someone else. That's my mistake right there. Luckily we're still doing fine. And I can still flank them, just need the time to do it again. They're up there. I know where Hanzo is, so let's go take care of that. He does not know I went up here, so... He still doesn't know, so go for it. Crap! I blew a shot. Did not expect him to go like that. Luckily, that's done. Gotta deal with Genji, though. Turn around. Fudge, fudge. Oh, Zenyatta, okay. Killed his ass. That works. But we killed two people, and the point's mostly secure. There is still a Genji running around. There's an Anna. Go for straight for Anna. Crown Anna if I can't. Got her. She went for the sleep, but just aimed wrong. Luckily, she aimed wrong, because that would have been annoying. So now, we want to go to a good spot for ult. If I can get up there and just jump on him again, that'd be great. I gotta wait for the opportunity, though. Genji here! How's it going? Well, he's dead. That works as well. Get up there. Wait for the opportunity, then jump down with an ult. There's two targets there, it's worth it. Ulting! Anna down, there we go. There we go, took out three people. That's two healers and a Hanzo, I'll take it. I got a Wraith out in a second, though. They got a third healer with freaking Lucio, though, that's silly. Hit it. Did he take it from me? Well, he's dead anyway. Get his soul and go for Lucio. Oh, he got him. There we go, good job to the team there. Pick this up. So we're doing pretty nice right now, being very annoying. I hear Zenyatta, though. We're gonna go for Zenyatta. If I can get a good spot on him. Oh! Oh, he ulted! Eesh. Survive that. Interesting choice of when to ult, though. Yeah, there's nothing there. But he's already healed up from Anna, so I'm kind of bad spot. I got stuck on a freaking bench. Boop! Boop! Oh, I just had to punch him one more time! Oh, I blew it. He had Zenyatta healed the whole time? Huh. Now that he eventually got it. Huh, okay. That was weird, it looked like it was on him. I don't know how Zenyatta could have gotten the ball to him. I blew that, should have just gone for one more shot instead of the melee there. I thought I had enough damage on him, but nope, I needed one more hit. So my bad right there. Luckily we're doing pretty well for our team. I just gotta get back to position and do more. That's another Hanzo ult right there. Just gotta- no, it's our Hanzo? Oh yeah, we have Hanzo, okay. So, didn't kill anyone, but he still scared him probably. Get in position. Look for enemies. Is that a Genji? That's a Genji. Oh, go stab Genji. Or a Hanzo. Crowned. There you go. Hanzo snuck all the way over. Interesting choice. Oh, there's another one? Genji. Genji, his brother's here. His brother's over here. Blew the shot. Stop blowing shots. Well, it took 5 shots to kill him, but I killed him. I take that. I was just doing a bad job of hitting him. Oh crap, Zenyatta there, go for it. Now if he does Iris, we can't kill him, obviously. Where is he? Where is he? I wanna... Stop being beneath me and be somewhere I can hit you! He dead yet? Now he is. Oh my god, no... Oh my god. Now he is, okay. Whew. About to go, what the hell's wrong with me? Get over to my position. Hi there! Caught him. Unfortunately, I was hoping for healers with it. I was hoping for Anna with him, and there's no more Anna. I was hoping for a healer with Reaper. My mistake was I should have done this to see who there actually was. If I knew it was only Lucio, I wouldn't have done that. Well, I mean Lucio and Zenyatta. Because Zenyatta just died, so I didn't think he was going to be there yet. I was expecting an Anna behind him, not only him, so I blew that. Luckily, we're doing good, and we held him to the first point until just now. Looks like, uh-oh. Now we have a problem. There's an ult from the enemy Reaper. Oh, everyone got killed. Nope. We're not going to be able to... We can try to stall, but... For how long can I really stall here? Hi there. Whoop. This is how long I can stall. For literally a couple seconds. For literally a couple seconds. That's it. Anyone on the team that can come over in time? The answer is... Looks like they set up for the next point instead. Figured I'd give it a shot. Nope. So we got 5 minutes to defend this next point. Okay. We did a good job holding it until the last second. That's usually how it is. The enemy at the last second just puts in all their stuff and they take it. Now here, it's going to be annoying. They're going to be flanking, they're going to come from the forward. They have a lot of just flank ability. I got to be very careful about that. Go over here and cover. Now for me, I want to attack them from behind, so... Go over here when possible, but only when they're dead. Right now, there's a lot of them alive. Just wanted to show that I didn't realize how many of them were alive right now. Shooting. Oh, dang it, I didn't hit Wraith in time. I didn't expect them to get on the point so damn fast. I was just going to show you where I would want to go, not realizing they were all still alive. So they got the first point. That's a bad on me there, just for the video. But we're doing okay. The enemy team's dead. Genji, that's a problem. Okay, well, reload, and... Crap! Damn it! Reinhardt was in the way, but luckily he still killed him. Because, like, what the hell? I can't see him. Okay, so... let's get to the flank positions then. So let's go over here. Damn it! Oh no, I got it. Okay, I was about to say, what? I almost put myself in a bad spot, so now I can just attack from behind. So that's the plan. Well, I can't kill the healer now. The plan was to kill the healers. From behind, kill the healer. Like that. There you go. Zenyatta down. What the hell? Just keep shooting them from behind there. They wipe the team there. Bad time to reload. He's dead, though. Luckily, it's just these guys right now. Okay. Pick up heals. And once I come out of it, it's ult. Yep, that's ult. Darn it. Luckily, I was trying to get the Lucio on that. Luckily, he still dies anyway, so that works out. So back to flank. So I did my job. Go back to flanking the enemy. Do we have a main or they have a main? Okay, we have a main. Okay. Oh, that's happening. Can't do anything there. He sees me. Obviously, I'm dead, so can't go there. I can go all the way over here and just come down from above. Yeah, he saw me. He heard me. All right, you want me to fight you? I'll kill you then. All right, no, he's healing through. Darn it! Survive. Kill! There, I got rid of him. Now, where's the other ones at? Reload. Whoop! Just keep being a distraction if I can't. Nope, can't do enough there. I can wraith, though. He got crowned! Oh my god! What was he thinking? I can one-hit you, don't just stand there to die. Oh, what a Genji. Unfortunately, I couldn't kill Lucio in time. Like, you get what his plan was, but it also gives me the kill. That's what it does. Let's go ahead and do another flank here. D.Va. They have a D.Va? Okay. Just shoot her. Go pick up the health so she doesn't get it. She went that way, okay. I can get up above them again, so let's go ahead and do it again. Look for Lucio. There it is, right there! Kill him, go for Lucio. Lucio's not close enough, darn it. They drop the beat, go pick up a heal. I keep ulting a little too early there, so that's a problem. The enemy's right there. I can kill him. Unless I run out of ammo. Darn, I ran out of ammo the worst time. Break it down, save my life, go over here. I gotta go and contest here. Kill Lucio if I can. Tried to focus Lucio, failed to focus. Got rid of him, that works, but we still got the point to hold. Wraith in time! Whoop. Wraith just in time, so keep fighting here. Not hitting D.Va. I hit D.Va, but she's not gonna die to me. Shoot. Just shoot her mech for later. Nope, I blew the mech hits. Not so good here. Gotta get back up and contest. Gotta kill Lucio, obviously. Lucio's the big problem here. I almost have ult, though, which is huge. Not killing Lucio. He ults. Darn it. I gotta back off. Try to get a heal. I have ult. Just need the opportunity to do it. McCree takes me out. Easy kill. Shoot. If I can get there in time, I might be able to do something, but I don't think I'm going to get there in time. We're going to lose this one. Yep, we lost it. GG. Just too bad there. Did pretty well, but just not well enough to win it. Oh, well. Yeah, 24. Not enough objective kills. So, which one is this? Probably the triple. No. Oh, this one right here. I was expecting a triple healer kill, really. I did okay right here. Killed them, then kill Lucio here. Yep. Just not good enough to win the game there. Oh, we did alright. Just darn. Okay. Yeah, sure, why not? Lucio. Just not enough on that one. Just tried, but not good enough. So there you go, that right there. Here's the game. I had fun watching. That's what it's all about, isn't it? Having fun, thanks for coming by, and see you next time.